So I started my career in Asia as a marketing manager about 11 years ago, and I got an opportunity to work in various departments, from the financial services and loyalty side to the group office side, in terms of putting new product in place. Today I have my group head Hassan. He took over the role because I've done such a bad job in it, and now I'm heading the Malaysia commercial office. So basically, it's pretty much, I always say, our role is pretty much, how can we empower more people to fly? How can we stimulate demand? How can we make all of you, your flying experience better? So that is our core role, to continue to put the product out. So I move around from marketing to financial loyalty, from traditional marketing to now all the buzzword, digital, big data, you know? So those has been the last 11 years.
So it's quite a transforming